Hey everybody, Dr. Cranky back with some more progress on the air beetle. Let me show you what we've got already right here. The kind of gizmology that we are enjoying tremendously. Just adding, you know, things along the way that I think are going to just add, you know, detail and variety to this build. So we are, you know, slowly also providing these mounting holes all over the place for the cables, and there's going to be lots and lots of cables and wires hanging from this one, and, you know, looping down the way that they appear in the illustration. And so, you know, we are enjoying every aspect of this build so far. It's you know, you've seen this kind of work before. We really enjoy it. We're just adding lots and lots of parts to the build to make it believable and to give it a sense of dimension and plausibility. So we also have these parts that I think are going to make the build. Let me show it to you. This is how we salivate here in the laboratory. And again, what we love about this beetle, see there, you get a little bit more perspective, is the fact that it goes in so smooth. Anyway, this is going to go like this. And you can see now the front of it. It's just, again, adding a variety. And I think it's going to have this big light. That's another, addition to these builds based on the illustration. I think there are lots and lots of these lights. If I were better with electricity, it would be very cool to light these, but not there yet. Haven't been there in years. And you know, it's not a big deal. So we keep working on these parts just to add a little bit of variety on there. And then there was this part that we were gonna add. So there you have it. Just, again, adding details, and, we love it. We just simply love it. I think I'm going to use this in another build, and do stay tuned in for that, because we are going to, showcasing a brand new kit that just came out. And I got it thinking that it would be perfect for these kinds of air vehicles. So stay tuned in for that, my friends. More Cranky Show coming right up.